evening or good morning, whenever you're watching this. Welcome to another episode of It's All About the Music. I'm your host, DJ Trish. And welcome to episode 96 of It's All About the Music. I'm going to end this at episode 100 will be my last episode of the series unless I'm heavily requested to do more. All right. What we're listening to now, I was looking for a few CDs for my next episode and came across this, an Island Jamboree. I made this around 2006 or 2007. This is called an Island Jamboree. All right. Some good island type vibes to get you in the mood. All right, next I did a random pick of my shelves. I didn't record that, but you just have to take my word of it. First up was, Mazzy would call it, a whack-a-mole, but I didn't record it. You just have to trust me on that one. Okay, first up is the Rough Guide to Latin Funk. I haven't listened to this in quite a while, so I may have to give this another listen after I listen to this. All right, next up is, some of you love this group and some of you hate this group. I happen to like them because Karen Carpenter's voice is as smooth as silk. Someday I'd like to do the greatest of the greatest and the greatest of the greatest hits. Channel 33, Frank over at Channel 33 RPM, has a video up, the greatest of the greatest hits, and he said that he likes Kiss, but not the Beatles. I'm like, what? How can you like Kiss and not like the Beatles? I like the Beatles. I don't like Kiss. I like a few of their songs, but I don't like Kiss. How's that? Okay, but to each his own. All right, next up. This is a compilation I got many years ago. It's by a group, Eric Records. They do reissues of old songs. And I tell you, these are the original hits by the original stars. They're the complete versions I don't know if these were written by 45, from 45s, but if they are, they do great work. I don't know what their source material is, but they do great work, and I don't know if I held that up long enough, so positive. If you get down and you quarrel every day. All right, next up, I discovered this group about when I joined the the mix group, the International Mixtape Club, back in 2009, and as one of my first mix partners put one of Michael Fonte and Spearhead songs on the tape. I don't know where all the CD rather. I don't know where that CD went. I really don't. I listened to that thing for weeks. I don't know what happened to it. But here's this. Are you picking up now? I mean, they list Michael Fonte under rap in some groups, but I think he's more like, he does rap, but it's more like world music rap. If, you know, you guys tell me how would you categorize Michael Fonte and Spearhead? World music, rap, reggae, what? He definitely has a world music vibe to him, in my opinion. All right, next up, I discovered this group when I was a heavy listener of there's this local area college radio station called 90.5 The Night, and I picked this up. Persephone's, how you say that? Persephone's Bees or Persephone's Bees or Persephone's Bees? It looks like Persephone's Bees. And the song that I liked off here was, where is it? Nice Day. Nice Day. It's a nice, I haven't listened to this one in a minute too. Either, but Nice Day is a great Persephone's Bees song. All right, another world music compilation. This one by Putumayo, music from the Coffee Lands. Jah is real. Let's see. Ernest and Wranglin is great. Pick Thomas. Let's see, Zimbabwe. I know there's others on here. I gotta listen to this again soon too. And last but not least, yes folks, a great soundtrack to an awesome movie. I know. I had to do a Beatles pick, right? Well, that's just the way it ended up. I love this soundtrack. Some of my favorite songs on here is Yellow Submarine, Yellow Submarine, Hey Bulldog, All Together Now, It's Only a Northern Song, and When I'm 64, that's the one. All right, guys, well, that's it for me. This is your old pal Trish, signing off, saying peace, love, and keep the good tunes spinning. Remember, be good to yourselves and be good to one another. Be kind to yourself and be kind to every person you know and meet. And also be kind to your pets, all right? Take care. I love and appreciate you all. I welcome comments, thumbs up, and if you're so inspired, I welcome you to subscribe for more great content in the not too distant future.